even touch ones. You barely talk across it. Should be coming here. There it is. 29. Oh, I got 28. Look at a camping near Crystal. There's a non-ADA compliant phone. Get the Otis fixtures, touch buttons. Here's a cab. And a rear door.
Now these fixtures are totally
normal. Oh, I pressed in 5.
And it's not that big a cab, but it's kind of neat.
It's like hexagonal.
Yeah.
We phoned the red, blue, and green ones. I'm not sure if this is a hydro or not, but, they're northern.
This side open? Probably this side.
I think I hear it coming or something. Oh, here it is. Oh. Okay, we're gonna do a cabby at the top 5.
Alright, so this one is the same as the one on the other side.
Except via door arrangements. The ones open on the right, on the inside, the ones on the left. These are pretty old, all for the rage. This might be around the same age as Miko, actually, because these might be installed in 95 or up to 99 or something, because I think the one in my school is two years later, or there's our cab view. I just wanted to get it up here because I'm gonna get off here and take a look.